It was narrated from Abu Huraira, who heard it from the mouth of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The Muezzin will be forgiven as far as his voice reaches, and every wet and dry thing will bear witness for him.